It's working. The door's still dry, so that's why it was floating in the beginning. I'm happy. But the dike's not high enough, which means I need to cut more sod, and we add more height to the dike. Over time. Piece of wood right here, they are in this direction. Those are the inspection cover, so I can remove those two and access and remove the clapet, the valve. I can remove it, inspect it, work at it, and put it back in place.